What is going on, you guys? Brandon here, aka Brawadis, and today I'm bringing you guys a brand new vlog. It's Saturday. What's today? January 28th. Oh yeah, because it's Alan Williams' birthday from the Phoenix Suns. Probably.
Oh, yeah, I knew that.
No one. Fine.
Shout out Alan Williams.
Knows him.
He's going on the bench that goes
yeah,
crazy.
Yeah, the reaction
right?
And goes crazy. Yeah. Shout out to Alan Williams. Happy birthday. Anyways, I hope you guys are all having a really good Saturday.
And if I'm having an amazing Saturday, you all should be having an amazing, beautiful day.
No, but really, I hope your Saturday is going good, and I hope even after you see this video, you continue to have a really good day. Today, Brian, what happens usually Sunday mornings? My dad's here, and
just he makes breakfast.
Yeah, he makes. My
and
dad
I'm starving.
My dad makes really good breakfast every Sunday morning. That's his day off. His one day off. He cooks for us. He makes eggs. He makes bacon. He makes whatever. He makes really good breakfast. But today's Saturday, so you know, Papa Rug isn't here. I believe in good karma. I'm gonna bring my mom and Brian breakfast. Well, I don't know if my mom wants. She hardly ever eats breakfast, which is not healthy. For everyone watching, you should eat breakfast. I'm not one to talk because I always turn breakfast down to go play basketball. Yeah. But I'm gonna bring Brian breakfast.
Really?
If
from
you
where?
Are. I want... Look how nice I am. He asked me from where. Look at my answer. It's all up to you.
No way.
Yeah, it's all up to you. Wherever you
I
want.
Say golden bagel, golden scramble.
Brian, why not a drive-thru? It has to be a place where I have to get down, get out of the car, order it.
You said anyway.
Okay, I changed my mind. Anywhere, it has to be a drive-thru.
Brian, just Jack in the Box.
Jack in the Box?
Uh-huh. Okay, Brian, no. Pick something, because I don't know.
Either, here are my options. Either Jack in the Box, Chick-fil-A. Oh, is the breakfast done?
The breakfast is done.
Oh.
Ooh.
Do you want Jack in the Box? I'll eat Jack in the Box
too.
Yeah,
we'll do Jack in the Box.
Okay, guys, so we're starting this Saturday off. I'm gonna bring Brian breakfast. I don't know, I just woke up feeling generous. It might have something to do with my nosebleeds and migraines that I've been getting these past couple of days. So maybe I figured, okay, let me go get my family food and maybe my nosebleeds will stop. No, I'm just joking, but.
I'll text you my order.
Text me your order. What do you say?
Thank you.
Yeah, brother.
Thank you.
Those are the magic words. Bosley, do you want Jack in the Box? Okay. I'm gonna go to Jack in the Box. Do you want anything? What? My mom is turning down breakfast? I'm about to go to Jack in the Box. Brian, I'll be back.
Brandon, do you know the song?
What?
It's like, por favor and gracias.
No, I know bitch and fuck you. Those are the magic words. No, I know bitch and fuck you. Those are the magic words. What?
Those are the magic words, guys.
Yeah, guys.
No,
Bosley, no. Get inside. Go inside. Go inside. Go. Okay, Brian, I'll be back. Just text me your order. Please don't tell me you really thought I was going to go get Brian food. Please. If you really thought that I was going to go right now and just get Brian food and bring it and not do anything to it, you don't know me. You do not know Brawadis. So please tell me you knew when I was talking to Brian that this is going to be a brand new prank video. Come on, guys, don't get me wrong. I'm a nice person, I love my family. I love bringing them food. If they ask me for anything, I love doing it for them. But today is gonna be something different. Today, Brian wants food. I told him I was gonna go bring him food, but we are gonna mess with his food. So I do feel bad, don't get me wrong, I feel bad. He was really excited. He was like, ooh, Jack in the Box. But sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. So this might sound familiar because on my mom's channel a little while ago, she actually pranked my dad where she put dog food in his burger and he ate it and no, whatever. If you guys wanna check that video out, I'm gonna leave the link in the description below. Go check it out. That was a hilarious video. I've done this prank a long time ago to my family members. It's funny because you go bring people food. No one's expecting you to add your own whatever to it. They're expecting to eat some food. Oh wait, hold on. Brian's here. Oh, my mom's here too. Where are you going?
My camera's in my car. I forget it.
Mom, the whole crew came out. Okay, I'm lagging too much. I'll be back, guys. Look how savage I am. He's right here in his car next to me and I'm still gonna be talking about the prank. So how does a fish food okay, I said I was savage, but I keep looking if he's listening. How does a fish food and burger prank sound? I'm gonna go to Petco, the pet store, right now, and I'm gonna buy fish food, the fucking I can't even say it without gagging. All the flakes, whatever the hell fish eat. I don't know what they eat. Fish are friends, not food. And I'm gonna get Brian a Jack in the Box burger. I'm gonna sprinkle all the fish food inside. We'll give it to him. We're gonna watch Brian's reaction to eating a bunch of fish food. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, Bro Watch Squad. I haven't pranked my brother in months. I'd say close to a year that I haven't pranked Brian, so this should be really funny. And we're gonna see his reaction. But right now we need to go to Petco, so let's go.
Oh my God. Yeah, look what's here. Oh my God, look, a carnival, look. I wanna go. Well, looks like me and Jackie have plans for tonight. I've been waiting for so long. Still dipping through the city with a top down. These days that she cleaning with a face, man, I love her, man. Now she hit the grocery shop looking lavish.
Guys, I honestly think, like, me and Abel, like, we're cool. Like, you know, I know him, he knows me. Like, obviously I'm joking, but oh shit, the cops. They're here to try to stop the prank. FaZe Rogue has everybody on his side. Please, cops, let me do the prank. It's just a food prank. I'm just joking. Oh my God, look, there's another one. Just in case I got past the first cop, they're like, hell no, you're not pranking FaZe Rogue. Do you know who FaZe Rogue is? But anyways, yeah, guys, I think, like, if I were to start singing or, like, if I were to make a song, I could take The Weeknd's spot in this whole, you know, artist industry. Like, I mean, yeah, The Weeknd's good, but is he Brandon Awadis? No. If you ask me, I honestly can't tell a difference between mine or, you know, The Weeknd's voice. We sound pretty much the same. You know, a lot of people tell me I actually sound like Drake, or, you know, I sound like Trey Songz. And, you know, a lot of people actually do tell me I sound like The Weeknd. And I must say, I do agree, but... And obviously I'm lying out of my ass, and I'm joking because I sound like shit and I can't sing and I suck at singing and I'm the worst singer in the world. We're here at Petco. Petco on a beautiful Saturday morning. I know Petco has a lot of customers. I know a lot of people go to Petco, but does anyone go to Petco to buy fish food to prank their brother? That might be a first in Petco history. I might be the first Petco customer who's going in to buy fish food to put inside of my brother's Jack in the Box burger. Or maybe that's a normal thing to do around here, I don't know. Guys, Jesus. It smells so bad in Petco all the time. But I own a pug, so I'm used to it. Okay, let's see the fishes. Aw, look how cute. Look at all these Bosleys. Hey, Bosley, oh my God. Do all pets hate me? Jeez, they all started running away right when I came. No, these ones are more like Bosley, because these ones are lazy and they don't move, just like Bosley. He sleeps all day. These are more like the active dogs, the ones that actually go for walks and like to play. Hey guys, can I ask you where you guys keep your food? No? Look, they're all hiding from me, a whole school of fish. Can I ask where you guys keep your food? I'm gonna need to use some for a video today, if you don't mind. Sorry guys, Brian's gonna be eating dinner with you guys today. How does your food taste, Brian? You know my brother FaZe Rogue, he's gonna be eating the same dinner that you guys eat. So sorry, you might be a little short on food tonight. You should blame Brian. I'll give you the link to his YouTube channel so you guys can leave some hate comments on his videos for taking your food. How do I give you guys the link? Do you have a number I could text it to, or email, or PO box? Not sure. Yeah, these people don't like me. Damn, you can go back to having sex or whatever the hell you were doing before I came. I'll stop interrupting you. I found Nemo. Nemo, where's Dory? Oh my God, hopefully they don't have Bruce here. Where is Dory? Oh my God, is this Dory? Dory! It's a puppy, Dory. Guys, quick little funny story. For my 14th birthday, I remember my mom let me buy 5 fish. So she bought me 5 fishes. And you know what I named them? I named them Steve Nash, Jason Richardson, Grant Hill, Amari Sotomayor, and Robin Lopez, because those were my 5 favorite Suns players at the time. What happened? In less than 1 week, they all died. How? How? Was it just because they were named Suns players? I don't know, because I fed them right, the water temperature was right, and just like that, in less than 1 week, my 14th birthday present was gone. Or it could be the fact that they were 5 little guppies and they were like 99 cents each. I don't know, but yeah, they were named Steve Nash, Jay Rich, Grant Hill, Amari Sotomayor, and Robin Lopez. And guys, another quick little funny story. For those who don't know, the original Bosley was actually a blue bird. Look, oh my gosh, why do all pets hate me? What do I do wrong? I don't steal, I don't kill, I don't harm people. I literally just make YouTube videos and I'm a Suns fan. Is it because I'm a Suns fan? But yeah guys, the original Bosley was actually a blue bird. My parents didn't let me get a dog, so for my 18th birthday, they let me get a bird, and I named him Bosley. But then when I finally convinced my parents to let me get a dog, I named the pug Bosley, obviously, the dumbass that's at my house that sleeps all day, he's Bosley, and then I changed the bird's name to Ken, K-E-N, but then we gave him away, so he's not with us anymore. So the pug Bosley wasn't even the first Bosley in my family. Oh my God. I'm sorry to all my supporters out there that are snake people, but I am not a snake person. I'm getting the chills just being in this aisle. So how about we get out of the snake aisle and just leave this place? Oh my God, I just came up with the best idea. He's gonna kill me though. Instead of fish food, how about I do like grasshopper or crickets? Oh my gosh, or mealworms, look at these. Oh my God, no way. No way, look, crickets, oh my gosh. And Brian does look like him, so I mean, I guess Brian could eat this. Wait, oh my gosh, should I do it? Hold on, let me ask, okay. Is it fine if FaZe Rug takes some of your dinner? Yes, no, maybe so. Look at this one. This one's posted, chilling. So I might not be taking your guys' dinner. I might give him the grasshoppers. Let me ask. Excuse me? Okay, I had a question. I'm trying to prank my brother. I was gonna put fish food in his burger. I know if he eats that and spits it out, that's fine. But then I was thinking if I were to buy like the freeze-dried grasshoppers or crickets, if he were to take a bite into that and then spit it out, nothing would happen to him, right?
No, actually, there's a lot of protein in that stuff.
Oh, really?
You know, it's not going to hurt him. Right, stuff.
I mean, he's not going to actually swallow it. Once he knows what it is, he's going to spit it out. I'm hoping, actually, but unless he likes
only
the taste. So I was thinking like one of these, either the grasshoppers, crickets. Shit. Mealworms probably would. He would never talk to me again, so I don't know if I could do mealworms. Oh, my gosh. Imagine. Oh, this is a medley. This has all of them. So there's like a combo. Yeah, that's like a combo from McDonald's. It comes with fries, burger, everything. Yeah,
super size. Oh,
yeah.
Man.
I mean, I'm going to prank him for sure. That's not a question. It's just, what do I decide to put? So right now, he thinks I'm going to Jack in the Box to get him a burger. So I'm going to open the burger up.
I don't know if I want to be a part of this. And because it is a prank, we'll keep the price down. $5 for these grasshoppers.
Uh-huh. This Tadpole is a good employee. No, I want something that when he spits it out, he's pretty much like, what the hell did I just eat?
How big are these? Well, these have some size to them.
Uh-huh.
Gee, I don't know.
I can't even imagine.
Me too.
And guys, remember, I told you in the intro, I do feel bad for him, but sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. I live pretty much in a prankster family, so they're constantly pranking me. I mean, these would look like... You think I should just go with this? Honestly, if he's not gonna die from eating it, I'm gonna get him the mealworms.
No, he's not.
Uh-huh.
Because they freeze dry, it kills all the bacteria. All that's left is the protein, which is 50%. So if he swallowed it, he'd get a protein.
That's
boost.
That's better than a protein shake after I work out. Crickets, oh my God. No, I don't think.
Crunchy.
Yeah, oh my. I don't think, okay, I won't do crickets to him.
One bite. Crunch.
Okay, not crickets.
So they have an outer skeleton. Not so crunchy, but
mealworms.
You'll notice it.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do mealworms. I'll get this. I'll save the fish their dinner. I was gonna take the dinner from the fish, but I felt bad for them. So I'll take the dinner of, this is for all reptiles or?
Yeah, fish at home.
Oh no.
Okay.
Just my brother. Yeah, my pet brother. Well, thank you. Guys, we have one new viewer for this video. Because my name is Brandon Awadis, so Broadis is kind of like just
and that's
combined.
The name of your
YouTube channel. Yeah.
Oh, very good. I'll find it.
Oh my goodness, guys. This is a million times worse than what I had came in here for. I'm evil. Like, I am evil. There's no way around it. How do I go from fish food to mealworms? That's so bad, but I guess this has now turned into mealworm and Jack in the Box burger prank. Let's get this done. Oh my God, if Brian never talks to me again, I honestly don't blame him. Brian, when you watch this, if you decide to never talk to me again, I don't blame you. We made it. Guys, I'm so nervous right now, I swear. I feel like I'm going a little overboard with the mealworms, but you know, we gotta make you guys laugh.
Hi, how are you today?
Good, how are you?
I'm great. How can I get for you?
Can I get 2 breakfast jack sandwich? Okay guys, so if you're wondering why I got Brian more than 1 burger, it's because I'm gonna ruin one of his burgers, so I need to get him an extra one so that he could actually enjoy his breakfast after. You'll have one prank one with the mealworms, and then we'll have another normal one because I feel bad. So my mom, she got my dad the burger, she pranked him with it, and then she didn't get him any extra food. So I'm not gonna do that to Brian. I'm gonna actually get him the burger, prank him with it, and then I have a little bit of a heart, I'm a little considerate, so then I'm gonna get him a regular burger that he could feast on after. We're picking up the food right now. I am nervous as hell. Could you imagine mealworms? Like, I don't know, at least they're high in protein. I'm nervous, but this should make for a funny video. I think this is gonna be funnier than fish food. I think he's gonna have a crazy reaction. Let's hope it all goes as planned. Let's do this, guys. I'm so nervous. If he punches me in the face, I can't even blame him. Honestly, like, what he should punch me in the face after this. Okay guys, so I got to the window and the lady said my food was already paid for. So I got super confused. I was like, how's my food paid for? And it turns out, sup guys? You guys watch my videos? Okay, so it turns out these dudes right here, they went inside and paid for my food. Thank you guys. Thank you, bro. I appreciate that. Thanks. Thank you. Man, if I don't have the best supporters on YouTube, I don't, like, that's crazy. But Wall Squad, you guys are the best. I honestly have the best supporting cast on YouTube. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. I was confused. I was like, what? What do you mean my food was already paid for? Who paid for my food? Okay, but all you guys in that car, I hope you understand that by paying for this food, you are now in on this prank. You are now a part of this prank. You guys helped me set it up. So Brian, if you hate me after this prank, you're gonna have to hate them too, not just me. There were more people involved. Nah, but really, thank you guys. Okay guys, so I guess Brian isn't here right now. He's doing a, oh shit. Oh no, I thought he was in his room and his car wasn't here. No, look, so Brian's not here right now. So Brian's actually doing a video of his own. Bosley, come down. You wanna try the mealworms? Come here. I'm just joking, you're not a reptile. So Brian's out doing a video of his own, so I need to get this done before he gets home. Hold on guys. Bosley, where should I set this camera up? Guys, I can't put into words how nervous I am right now. We'll make this the lucky burger, okay? Let's open it up. I can't open it too crazy because I have to wrap it perfectly back how it was. I just called Brian too. He said he's going to one last place for his video, so we don't have too much time, but we have enough time to do this. So here's the breakfast jack. Oh, look how, just look how cute. What did this burger do to deserve being eaten by Brian? So look how miniature and cute, like a puppy. Anyways, okay, so we're gonna open it. You have ham, cheese, and egg, you know, simple burger. Then you have mealworms. Oh my god, look, I got trial size. So just in case Brian likes them, this is just a trial. We can go buy more. If he doesn't like them, it's fine. It's just a trial. But let's open it up. Brian, you know that I love you, right? Like, I fucking love you, Brian, and I feel bad. And that's why I got you so much extra food so you can enjoy after. But you've pranked me so many times and I haven't got you back in almost a year. Like, you're so lucky I have a girlfriend because now I have someone else to prank. You're probably sitting back, like, relaxing. Oh, I'm so happy he has a girlfriend. Now he just pranks her. He doesn't even prank me anymore. I didn't forget about you, Brian. I did not forget about you. You've been pranking me for years and years and years, ever since you started your YouTube channel. So it's my time to get you back. Oh, I thought he came home. He's not here yet. So Brian, I love you. But you can't just keep pranking everyone and not expect to get pranked back. I'm so scared of these fucking, like, come to life when I put them on the burger. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ah! Oh, I can't even fucking, oh my god, no. Bro, I can't even look at these without, like, oh my god, look at this shit, bro. Oh my goodness. Ah! I won't put too much because then he would notice before he even eats it. Oh my god. God, no. Someone stop this man. Oh my god. I am talking about myself, by the way. Someone stop. Look, I don't even want to touch that with my hand to put it up. Ah! No, fuck. Okay, you know what? I ain't no bitch. I ain't no pussy. Ah! Okay, hold on. Fuck it. Bro, put the fucking mule on there. Oh my god. Okay, hold on. Let's get this set up. Should I put some, like, mayo or ranch or something to, like, make it moist? Or should I just leave it like that? Holy shit, guys. I feel so bad for Brian. You know what?
We're gonna add a little bit more because I just thought about all the pranks he's done to me. He's beating me in brother pranks like 2 million to 5. I've pranked him like 5 times in my life and he's pranked me like 2 million times. So I just thought about that. We're gonna add a little bit more, just a wee bit more. Oh my God, Brian, I love you so much and I feel so bad for you right now. Honestly, reptiles eat this, so it shouldn't be too bad. Guys, holy shit. Oh my God, no, all the worms. Look at this. Oh my God, bro. No, no, I feel so bad. You know what? I need to be a savage. I need to stop feeling bad. Yes, he's my brother. Yes, I love him, but I need to stop feeling bad. You know, my heart is too good. We're gonna do this. We're gonna clean it up and we're gonna put the bun over this. We're gonna close the sandwich. We're gonna wait for Brian to come home. He's gonna come home. We're gonna give him food and he's going to eat a Jack in the Box mealworm burger. Burger. Are you ready, Bosley? Are you ready, Bosley? Are you ready? Give me 5. Good boy, we're ready now. Oh my God, someone needs to hire me at Jack in the Box. Look how good I wrapped this. I wrapped it so good. Okay, let me make sure I give him this one. Okay, I'll put that in the one with the fries. Guys, imagine I give him the normal one on accident. I take the one with the mealworm. That would literally be God's punishment for me. That would be my bad karma. Prank backfires. When you hear some bangers and you hear the garage open, that's how you know Brian's home. Holy shit, I am so nervous. It's all good, guys. We're just vlogging. Remember that. In Brian's head, we're just vlogging. Hey, brother. Watch, I want to see him run through the door. Right now, Bosley is sunbathing. He's tanning. Bosley, Brian's here. He literally doesn't give a shit. Brian, your food's probably getting cold. Actually, I took long. The line at Jack was... Wait, there were these fans of our videos that paid for the food.
No way.
So, yeah, you should actually thank them. Guys, thank you so much.
Thank you. Shout out.
Shout out to them. The food. Wait, Bosley?
I'll thank them rather than thanking you.
No, really. They got you. They got us the breakfast, so thank you. Bosley's getting ready to get f***ed in the ass. Thank Bosley.
How do you even come up with stuff like that?
We can share those. I got you, look. Large fries. I got you a burger. Large fries. And then I got me a burger.
Thanks, brother.
You're welcome, bitch. I forgot to put sweet and sour. It's just barbecue. And that girl is a real crowd pleaser. Wait, what video did you do?
Tipping drafted workers $100. Like a part 2. I went to David.
No way. Just one? Yeah, how happy?
He deserves it.
How happy was he?
Super fucking
happy. Mm-hmm. Okay, Bosley, you want food too?
Bad bitty.
Don't you? Isn't Breakfast Jack just the classic from ever since we were kids? We just always get a Breakfast Jack.
Mm-hmm.
Bosley, no food. You just ate. You didn't eat your food, Bosley. Finish your food. Go.
One time that it's not cold outside, I wear a jacket.
I know, me too. I'm wearing sweats, a jacket for the first time, not in basketball shorts. If you're having an amazing Saturday, I hope you're all having an amazing, wonderful Saturday.
Brenda, what the... Brenda, what the fuck is wrong with you? Actually, what the fuck? Brenda, what the fuck is wrong with you? That's not even funny. What were those? Were
they? They're worms.
Shut the fuck up. You didn't put worms in my shit.
Oh my God. He's mad. Oh my God. Look at this. Oh my God. Look at this. Oh my God. Brian. The guy said they're high in protein.
Brandon, what is wrong? Are they alive or dead?
They're alive. I'm just joking, Brian. They're not alive. They're dead.
I'm serious, they're dead. Come look at it.
I don't care if they're dead or alive. What the fuck? I just ate worms.
Look how sad Bosley is. You're wasting food. I know, Bosley. He's not thankful for the food. Yeah.
Stop, I don't even
want to do it. Guys, oh my god. From fish food to this. I see he only crunched a couple right there. Oh my gosh. And right there. Wait, look inside. Ew. Oh my god. Yeah, I know, Bosley. He's not thankful. You would have ate the burger, huh? Yeah, I know. Okay, come look. It's not that bad. Oh no, Brian has the automatic toothbrush for the babies that brush your teeth for like 3 minutes straight.
Wait. Why would you ever
do that? I have to tell you the backstory.
Why would you ever do that?
Brian, how many times have you pranked me?
Listen,
when was the last time I pranked
that's
you?
That's worse.
Bosley's so mad that you wasted food.
What the hell's wrong with you?
Come look at this shit. Come look. Just look in the burger.
In it! No way I took a bite into that.
You only crunched a few right there. All of those spilled out. Brian, holy shit. Listen, I went into Petco. I was like looking at the fish food and I was talking to the fish. I was like, yep, FaZe Rug's gonna steal your dinner tonight. Then I thought about it. I was like, you look like a lizard. Like, you look like a snake. So I might as well get you what you deserve to eat. And this was it. Wait, so are you really gonna waste that? You're not gonna eat it?
I can't even look at that right now.
No, but I brought you extra food. Look, the chicken nuggets are yours. The burger right there is yours. Fries are mine and yours to share.
Okay, how could you possibly eat that? Oh, you broke my teeth.
Okay, guys, I asked Brian, like, why didn't you keep chewing it? Like, what made you know?
I took a bite. Like, I took the bite and then, like, 10 of these fucking worms just flew out of it. Brandon.
So if the worm didn't fall out from the bottom, he would have actually kept chewing. But he said when he took a bite, all of them spilled out from the bottom. Anyways, guys.
Worms, Brandon, that's
is it
worms.
Really that bad, Brian?
I would much rather have had fish food.
I know, that's why I did worms. Because I just thought, I started thinking while I was at Petco, I was like, just think about all the pranks you've done to me ever since you started.
Well, name one bad one that I've done.
Brian, what do you mean name? I could name 3 million bad ones. But anyways, guys. We got Brian. Brian, I was so nervous. I thought this wasn't gonna go as planned. I thought maybe the worms were gonna fall out. I just thought something bad was gonna happen. I thought maybe I would've gave him the wrong burger and I would've ate the one with the worms. But anyways, Brian, when was I haven't pranked Brian in so long. I know you guys have been wanting to see this. This was for you guys. This was for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you're having a really good Saturday. We're having, at least I'm having a good Saturday. I don't know about Brian.
I
after.
Was having a good Saturday when I went and tipped people $100. And I come home to eating a fucking burger.
You would figure, worms. You know, you would get rewarded for doing a good deed. Instead, you come home and eat burgers with worms.
I don't even know what the taste was. Like,
did it crunch?
I don't know. I just saw like a lot fall out. I'm like, that's not a part of the fucking breakfast jack. What the hell?
Okay, do you have anything to say to the video before we close out?
Turn off the camera.
Yeah,
I'm just waiting.
I'm gonna get punished off. Okay, guys, I'm never ending this video. I'm never turning the camera off. I can't.
Brandon.
Okay, Brian, go lock yourself in the backyard then. I'm not turning the camera off. I'm just joking, guys. I hope you enjoy your Saturday. I hope you love this video. And drop a like if you enjoyed seeing FaZe Rug get pranked. And also drop a like if you want to see more pranks.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey! He said shut the fuck up.
Yo guys, sorry I forgot to mention this. I wanted to tell you guys before the video ends. I'm just warning you, there might not be an upload tomorrow. It's not 100% sure. I'm still going to try to get an upload done. But for those who don't know, if you don't follow me on Twitter or Snapchat, the past couple of days, I'd say almost the past week, it's been so weird. I've been getting random nosebleeds and not a little bit of blood. I'm talking about like just a lot of blood. And then also they've been paired with these migraines, like really, really bad headaches. And honestly, at first I didn't care. I wasn't worried. I was like, okay, nosebleed, who cares? I've gotten nosebleeds before. And then the headaches, I'm like, who cares? I've gotten headaches before. But then all of a sudden, there's been times these past couple days where I just felt like I was going to pass out, like I was going to faint. I asked you guys on Twitter, a lot of people are suggesting a bunch of different things. I don't know whether this is because I don't really sleep, I don't really eat a lot throughout the day, maybe like one or two meals, and also pair that with the fact that I play a lot of basketball, so I'm always running and playing basketball on no sleep and no food. I don't know what it is, but it's just really weird. And so I don't know, my mom wants me to go to a doctor. She's actually mad that I uploaded today, because whenever I sit down to edit and I stare at the computer for a long time, it just feels like I'm gonna pass out, like I'm gonna faint. And it's weird because this has never ever happened to me before, but I'm Brandon. I don't care. I want to go play basketball today, but my mom doesn't let. My mom won't let me. She's super worried or whatever. I might go to the urgent care just to get it checked out or something. So I just wanted to warn you guys, in case there's no upload tomorrow, I'll try. Don't get me wrong, I'll try. So it's not a for sure that I'm going to skip tomorrow, but I might. Honestly, at first I wasn't worried, but this has never happened to me. It's a little different. I have no idea what it is, but it's weird. It's weird. I don't know. Hopefully we get it figured out. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and drop a like if you guys did. Peace, guys. One of the times that I got a really bad nosebleed, it was right when I walked into the gym before I started playing basketball. So, and for the record, I did stay and play basketball, so I didn't leave the gym. And actually, my mom was gonna kill me that day because I played basketball with a nosebleed. Then I came back home, and the second my nose stopped bleeding, I went straight back to the gym and played more basketball.